everyone. All dead. Isaac Clark, he shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. We're apart from the dropships! Do it now!
Isaac, you all right?
Carver, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that Codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. But Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
Thank you. Shit. This must be Ground Zero.
And that must be the machine.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son, wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. We just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, it's Danny. It's not too late.
No turning back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.
Come on! Shit! Eyes on these paths! They join up with Danix up ahead!
Try to slow him down! I'll find another way!
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you.
any cost.
Isaac! He's getting away!
Hang on! I've got a plan!
identity.
The deep dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here has served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths. Shivering, naked when I found him. The self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate. I had to work to pry the artifact from his cold, white hand. A curious object made of an unknown material activated, it seems, by sound. The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but without a means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script stored here and unlock it.
clear. Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
All right.